Synchronous Technology is a great resource for editing files in the NC programming environment. In some cases, we want to optimize our models for NC processing, such as removing these sync or EDM features from our model, making the toolpath run smoother. In some cases, we may want to develop casting models simply by adding material to the machined faces. Or maybe we want to modify casting models so that our toolpaths can be sensitive to varying thicknesses as castings come in. And of course, Synchronous Technology is very useful in the assembly modeling environment, such as is typical in the development of NC fixtures and, importantly, the reuse of NC fixtures in similar parts in the future. So we see in the NC programming environment lots of opportunity to use Synchronous Technology tools.